YouTube, your best friend, the Cboyz here.
Today we're going to do something a little different.
Usually we like to have some fun,
to be out and be active,
and to have a laugh.
But today we want to do something a little different,
something really important.
We want to talk about something close to our heart.
Our mullets!
Mullets are amazing.
They are the perfect balance.
Business in the front
and
party in the back.
You may not know this, but the French word for mullet is mullet, which means hairstyle of the gods.
You just made that up.
True, but it sounded real awesome.
True.
We've been growing our mullets for quite a while now. Mine's about 1 year old.
Mine too, and mine is called Big Blondie.
Mine's about 6 months old.
Check them out in all of their glory.
The term mullet was popularized by the Beastie Boys back in the 90s.
We don't know who they are,
but they sure sound old.
The song Mullethead is pretty cool to rock out to.
There has been some guys with super cool mullets. One was a pirate called David Bowie.
And an all black called Jack Goodhue.
He inspired us to grow ours.
But then he shaved it off.
Stink! But the best mullet belonged to an early American president, Joe Dirt.
I'm Joe Dirt!
We hope you found this video inspirational.
And remember, business in the front.